Hello and welcome to my Audi e-tron GT plasticity tutorial, part 37, front pattern smoothing. On my Patreon, you can find the construction plans and the plasticity 3D data with the current state of the modeling progress. Now I smooth the hard edges of the front panel. Therefore, I create some offsetted trim curves. I trim it out and delete the rest patch pieces. Now I can start to patch it G2 to G0 X-NURBS patches. I first use the N-sided X-NURBS default for simple single blends because it creates straight isoparams and this is easier and faster to trim with isoparam cuts. Thank you. I also fill the gaps in between with X-NURBS. This is where the true strength of X-NURBS shines. I create transitions between different patch counts, and the quality remains good. It's far from Class A, of course, but much cleaner than the default Parasolid patch or a normal Phyllades. Now the transition of the top part is much smoother to the edges now. Now main panel here, I create an offsetted trim curve again. And I delete the rest patch pieces. Now I'm modifying this X-NURBS process a little to define the direction of the bridges more precisely. Therefore, I copy this edges to curves, rebuild the curves, extend all curves, and imprint it to the opposite surface. Now the X-NURBS are more guided to the flow, and I can use the quad option. Now it's time to say goodbye to the YouTube portion. The following 20 minutes, say, Chain, Homeling 20 minutes, the entire 30-minute block, are available exclusively on Patreon. The next 10 minutes block on YouTube begin with the final minute of the Patreon version. Thanks for watching. See you on Patreon.